इस्लाम के अंदर अ गर्ल कैन गेट मैरिड एज लॉन्ग एज सी रीचेस प्यूबर्टी.
जी
अगर वो एडल्ट हो जाती है शी रीचेस प्यूबर्टी शी कैन मैरी.
जी
अ गर्ल रीचेस प्यूबर्टी कैन मैरी. सेम फॉर अ मैन ऑल्सो ही कैन मैरी वंस ही रीचेस प्यूबर्टी बिकम मेच्योर टिल एज टिल वॉट एवर इज एज. नो द ऑब्जेक्शन दैट पीपल हैव मेनी द नॉन मुस्लिम दैट हाउ मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम ही इट इज नॉट दैट द गर्ल हैज नॉट रीच द एज ऑफ प्यूबर्टी he has married her, it's not allowed. Now in different countries there are different rules and regulation. In some country the age for marriage is 16, some country it is 18, like in India it's 18. If you're not 18 years then you cannot marry. In some countries it is 16, some country it is 21. So just because in one country it is 21 and if someone marries at the age of 18 it becomes illegal. So what is legal in India becomes illegal outside, what is legal outside may become illegal in India. So in Islamic Sharia the rule is that if a girl reaches the age of puberty, she can marry. Same with the boy. Now, if we analyze today, science tells us that the age of puberty changes depending upon the diet, depending upon the surrounding, depending upon the weather. For example, if you go to America, the age of puberty is much earlier as compared to Pakistan and India. Maybe it is at the age of approximately 11 years, 12 years. In India, Pakistan, it is 13, 14 years the age of puberty. Depends upon the diet and the surrounding and the weather, etc. Today, science also tells us that closer to the equator, the chances of puberty is much more earlier. There's a hadith in Sahih Bukhari, Hazrat Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her. Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he married her at the age of 6 and consummated at the age of 9. So people object that how can a man marry and consummate the marriage at the age of 9? How can a woman reach puberty? Here we analyze that today science tells us closer to the equator, the more chances that the puberty will be earlier.
Mm-hmm.
Therefore, it is high possibility that there can be a few women, few girls who can reach the age of puberty at the age of 9. And I used to give this answer, which is scientific based, but alhamdulillah, summa alhamdulillah, just 3 months back in Bombay, I being a medical doctor, I personally came across a case of a girl in Bombay who has just reached 9.
Mm-hmm.
And she has reached puberty. She has got menstrual cycle. And I was so happy. I used to give this answer since several years. But when I personally being a doctor, I came across this case that in Bombay there's a girl of the age of 9 who has reached puberty. She has menstrual cycle. And that thing is there in the family. Even the mother had the same thing. So seeing a life case and I being a doctor, I can bear witness that surely there are. It's rare. So same as Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her. Even she might have reached the age of puberty at a young age, of the age of 9. And if she reaches puberty, very well you can marry, no problem. Hope that's the question.
Okay.